Hello and welcome to PAI Namdar College of Visual Effect Design and Art. This is the presentation to understand B.Sc. Media Graphics and Animation. So in this presentation, you will learn more about the university, the achievements of university and what highlights this program include as a degree program of animation. So I will first take you through the university details. This program is affiliated with Yashwantrao Chavan Maharashtra Open University, which is situated in Nasik. The official website of university is displayed on the screen, which is www.ycmou.ac.in. About the legacy of university, YCMOU is one of the reputed UGC recognized University of Maharashtra. It is established under Section 12B of University Grant Commission Act 1956. YCMOU is a member of various prestigious associations and bodies like Association of Indian Universities, AIU, Association of Commonwealth University, ACU, Asian Association of Open University, AAOU, and Commonwealth of Learning, Canada. Now this B.Sc. Media Graphics and Animation program has three important components as you see. One is media, second is graphics, and third is animation. Under media, you learn motion videos, audio editing, video editing. Under graphics, you learn graphic designing and web designing. And under 3D animation section, you learn 3D animation and visual effects. So basically, this is a comprehensive program to touch almost all the aspects of media, graphics, and animation. The best advantage is this program is an inclusive program. So basically, if you just go for a B.Sc. animation program or B.Sc. graphic program, you are going to learn only one aspect of this entire industry. But here in B.Sc. media graphics and in animation, you will learn almost all the aspects of media, graphics, and animation industry. The highlights of this program is it's a 3-year degree program. It is a combination of theory and practical subject. The eligibility to enter into the program is minimum 12th pass, or you should be having an equivalent certificate. You can come from any stream. So art, science, and commerce, all the students who have completed their 12th are eligible for the program. Language of the class is Hindi and English. Yearly examination is in English only. Written exam plus internal assessment and project practical makes this entire program. Now in the first year, as you see, the subjects are displayed on the screen. The first subject is Introduction to Computer and Internet. This subject is a basic subject for all the students to take them on an equal footing into computers and internet. Drawing and sketching is an integral part of any animation program. So this is your subject 2. Then we have color theory, where you learn meanings of color, how to use color palettes, which type of color suits to your presentation, and other important aspects. Then typography is there, where you learn about fonts and what meaning a font can depict on a design. Then computer graphic part starts with Adobe Photoshop. Adobe Photoshop is a very well-known industry application, widely used in almost all the verticals. Computer graphics part 2 is Adobe Illustrator, where you learn digital illustrations, vector illustrations, etc. Technical and creative writing is a course to groom you into the writing of media and animation, where you learn a lot of aspects about storytelling and story writing, plus script writing as well. Introduction to Multimedia and its application is there as a basic program. Developing presentation is very important subject. While you present your ideas to the board or to the jury outside, you should be presenting it in a nice and proper way. So developing presentation will take you through all the important principles of designing best quality presentations. Then designing principles are there. Coral Draw is there as a print media application, and Quark Express as print media part 2 application. So this is all about your first year of B.Sc. media graphics and animation. Most of the subjects are related to graphic designing, which gives you a stable foundation to learn animation and other aspects. The second year starts with web development. So the first subject is Introduction to Web Development. Then HTML is there, which is the core language of web designing. Computer Animation is there as Introduction of Flash. Then another paper is Contained Digitization, where you learn a lot of things about content, how to digitize the content, and how to produce the content for various multimedia channels. Then Content Authoring on Web using Macromedia Dreamweaver is there. Developing Dynamic Web Pages using Java and VBScript. So here you learn a bit of JavaScript and VBScript. Then we take you to Video Production Basics, where you learn the fundamentals of producing good videos. What are the qualities required? What are different presets are available? And different kind of video formats are there. So this module covers the entire video production basics. Then storyboarding is there. Storyboarding is an essential part of any animation pre-production pipeline. Then visual communication is there. Audio editing, video editing, and advanced video effects. You learn through SoundForge, Adobe Premiere, and After Effects. Third year is all about 3D animation, where you start with animation principles, then introduction of Maya is there. Maya is one of the most important software of 3D animation. Most of the industries in India and abroad, they use Maya for producing their CG content. Character setup and animation in Maya is there as paper. Then advanced Maya, introduction of 3D Max, advanced 3D Max, character animation, CG filmmaking, project work, and environment science. So these are the essential subjects of B.Sc. Media Graphics and Animation. As you saw on screen one, that this covers the entire umbrella of animation and multimedia industry. We also recommend and teach student additional programs which are available with Veda College and mostly in demand in almost all the industries. Like for UI and UX design, we teach Adobe XD. Eon Fusion is there, Sellout, New, PF Trick. These are the software for visual effects. Then Mocha, Mudbox, or ZBrush for modeling, and Arnold Renderer as a rendering application. After completing this B.Sc. Media Graphics and Animation, you can go for various industry positions like graphic designing, web designing. You can be animation script writer, storyboard artist, concept artist, character designer, voiceover artist, foley sound artist, 3D modeling artist, lighting and texturing artist, rigger, animator, editor, compositor, VFX artist, or match moving artist. So basically, when you learn B.Sc. animation, the programs or the courses subjects are connected in a way that they open different doors of animation and media industry for you as a career. Unique benefits to you. Now, when you learn B.Sc. Media Graphics and Animation, the most important part is the infrastructure of the college. So here in Veda, when you do your program, you get 1 Gbps shared internet bandwidth, which is highest in the speed. Entire campus is a Wi-Fi campus, so you can access the internet on your mobile phone and even on your laptops. The computer labs are air conditioned. State-of-art VFX studio is there. We have Apple Mac computers for FCP editing, Dell workstation for HD rendering. We also provide student free Adobe and Autodesk certifications on applications like Adobe Illustrator, Photoshop, Premiere, and After Effects. And for Autodesk, we provide free vouchers to the students on 3D Max and Maya. So these are the additional facilities which you won't get in any other college, and these are the facilities which makes the curricula very interesting and encouraging for the students to go and take the latest of the industry applications. So this was all about B.Sc. Media Graphics and Animation. I hope you understood the program details. In case you have any doubt, you can visit our website, which is www.veda-edu.com, or can get in touch with our college counselors to explain you the program in detail. Thank you very much.